Hey everyone, Necrovarius here with another episode of the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. We're going to jump back into it. In the last episode, if you remember, we helped out a local merchant to expose a corrupt merchant who didn't really know he was corrupt. We gathered a couple supplies and we headed towards Chorrol. So let us pick it up and we will continue on. Here we are outside of the city. Guard seems to have parked his horse directly in my way. And it looks like we have a very long bridge to cross. How much gold do we have? We might buy a horse. 153, is that enough for a horse? Let's go take a look. It would honestly make things so much quicker. Get up. Wake up, hey. Sleep in the middle of the day.
I am Realis Gawi, and no, we don't sell horses, but we do eat well. The stables are owned by an orc, and you know, orcs and horses.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Goodbye.
So, they don't sell horses. So it's not actually a stable. I guess we're walking then. So remember, we need to go and meet a person named Joffrey up in Wainan Priory, which is just outside the city of Chorrol. It is a quest from the Emperor, who is dead. So I don't know really how much we have to do it. We're not really held to the Emperor's honor, excuse me. But we still must take a trip up there anyways. Looks like we found a place called Way. That's nice. Nothing really much out here. It's just an outskirts, except for an inn. Wawnet. Wawnet Inn. Okay. Alright, let's see which direction we're heading off in here. Nope. Chorrol. There we are. It says I can do something, but I can't, so. This way to Chorrol. And since the Emperor is dead, and we don't really have a sense of urgency about it, I will be exploring a little bit as well. After all, I'm a thief. And, I need stuff to sell. I like taking stuff. Chorrol is this way. Because the more money I have, the happier I am. That was the Imperial City. It looks decent from out here. And Chorrol is this way. Some old ruins here. This looks kind of like an old fort of some sort. Oh. Wrong one. There we go. Come here, little one. There we go. You're gonna mess with me? Get the end of my sword. Wolf pelt sells for a decent amount. So it looks like this is some type of old, what was that? Oh, it's... Oh, I'm using the wrong button. Oh, I missed it. Looks like this is Fort Nickel. There was that wolf there, so I'm assuming things have moved in? What's that? Hold on. Is there anybody else here? I don't see anyone. But there's remnants of a camp here. Torn sack of grain. I'll take that. Is there any belongings here? No, just a tent. Let's take a look around here real quick, see if we can find somebody. In the state that it's in, it's probably been looted already. But you just never know. What is that? I've ever seen a statue like that before. Oh, come on. There we go. Odd. Huh. Some type of shrine of some sort. Interesting. There was a door. Let's get down here. There was a door down here, and it looks like this place is inhabited. Maybe a local group of bandits have moved in. There's nothing worse than bandits because they give us honest thieves a bad name. So we're going to head inside and see what we can scrounge up. That is dark. And we're going to take it really easy here because we don't want to alert anybody. And it looks like... What's that? Is that somebody up there? Looks like this door is open here. Yep, that's somebody right there. I can't tell if they're friendly or not. That's the problem. I'm assuming they're not because they're hanging down here, but I'm not actually sure. And it looks like they're heading towards me, so you know what? Yep, they know I'm here now. Surprise! Oh! Oh! Shoot me. Oh. Nope.
I'm just warming up, you pathetic one.
Ah, they hit me. Come here. Come here, I dare you. Nope, you ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing. Good. Well, he knows I'm here, so that's not gonna work. Yeah, I was hoping I could come around and sneak up, but I guess a power attack will do just as well. Oh, he has a marauder. Just as bad as bandits. We're gonna take his arrows. He doesn't really have anything else except for this crappy little dagger, which I do not want. So it looks like marauders have moved into this fort here. And we are going to, we're gonna have to take them out. I'm sure they have some kind of treasure that I can get, so. Speaking of treasure, check this out. Alright. I could deal with that. 15 septums. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. What about over here? What's up with all these locks? I mean, do they think somebody's just gonna stumble in here? Oh. I mean, you had a guard at the front gate. Ooh, a brass ring's not worth much. That I'll take the repair hammer, though. Let's see what else we got in this Fort Nickel, I believe it was called. Hear that? Let's see what we have. Open easy, protect, dismount. Okay. We're about half down in our magicka, so I'm gonna just drink a potion here real quick. Just in case. We'll do one of these weeks. Well, these are the same ones, aren't they? Yeah. We're gonna do that. And that should help restore some. Okay. We're gonna approach slowly. I thought I heard them talking over here. And if there's more than one, we might be able to deal with that. But I don't know where they are. And I don't remember this fort at all. Okay. So if anywhere, they're probably somewhere. Well, there's a lever. Hear him? I don't know if this will pick up the audio because I'm adjusting the levels, but.
Come up where I can see.
Oh.
Who's there?
Someone can hear me, but there they are. This is the reason I took this. I don't have.
Who's there?
How can they hear me? I'm up here.
Damn, I've lost them. What's that?
Oh, it's a magic user. That's okay, you know what? Good. Whoa, that hurts a lot. Hold on. That's not good. That's not good at all. I forgot that. That hurts like that. So, let's drink that. And let's get our other weapon out because I know exactly what's gonna happen. I have a feeling. They can't see me. I know they can't see me. I'm not stupid. I also have no idea where they're coming from, if they're even coming up here at all. So we're just gonna kinda make way here. Yeah. Ha! Still firing stuff. I don't know how.
Hello?
There we go. I really don't know if they're shooting at me or not. I'm trying to figure where the heck they are, because I don't want to sprint out somewhere and find out that, oh, you know, hey, they were there. There they are right there.
The
ow! What the heck? Ow. Once you draw the arrow, you cannot pull it back. I just realized that. No idea where they ever went. Let's get some better ground here. There's a chest. Just so happens to be a chest here. Just so happens that I have a spell for this one. Very good. That is a melee skeleton. Since they kind of already know that I'm here, there's no real reason for me to be hiding, I guess. Oh, there they are right there. Oh, you're a butthead. Whoever you are. Oh, you butthead in my way. It's obviously a mage of some sort. Wasting arrows up here because I do not want to go down there and engage them. Oh. Somebody did die. There's three of them down there, it looks like. One of them's a healer, so that's never a good thing. I just say one of them's a mage, not necessarily a healer. And they can't do anything, so, yep. Oh, you butthead. Just keep lighting into them with arrows. And I believe she'll just keep healing. He's almost dead. Come up from underneath, you little wimp. No. You stop running away like a little girl? And just face my arrow, please? I have no idea where the heck he is. I can't kill the magic user because they are... Alright, there we go. Left. The only one left is the magic user. And I don't know where he or she... they're right there. They're a conjurer as well, looks like. Ah! have to go down there. I can't kill her like this. So, I'm actually going to take the... No, I'm going to take the longsword for this one. Take these off. And just kind of take a look at what potions I have to help me out. Because I don't know really what... Shock shield. Restore health. Sorcery. Night-eye. Detect life. Nothing really here that I want anyway. So, let's... There's a charge full on in here. Why would I do that? Why would I do that?
Today you die. Take that.
There we go. She hit me with some kind of weakness. Bandit hedge wizard. Gosh, look at my arrows I stuck into them. A gray rope now. I'll take the arrows back out, though. Thank you. I don't know why they didn't just come up here. They had a gate control on their side. Okay, I think that was everyone. Check one more time. Here's one person I killed. That was that bowman that I took down. Ooh, is that a chest? That's a chest. A petty soul gem. That's always good to have for enchanting later on in life. Yeah. Of course, and this place is underwater, it looks like. I don't know if I have anything for it, but let's take a look here. Hold on. It's probably, I think it's at the bottom, isn't it? Water breathing. Is there anything else with water breathing? No. Okay. Oh, I did hit somebody over here. Nice. Take the repair hammer. Okay. It looks like... nope, that's not it. Never mind. Is there anything else down here? I don't think so. No, okay. I thought there was a passageway down here, but I guess not. Let's head back up this way. I believe the gate on the other side does the exact same thing. It looks like it was the exact same kind of mechanism that would go to the same place. However, there is this. Which was unlocked in the first place, and I could have just sniped everyone. Okay, then. Let's go to the other side and see if there's a doorway, or if this was everything, because this doesn't really seem like much of a fort. If it just has these couple of rooms. There's a chest on the other side. What's on this side? Another chest. With a very easy lock on it. As to not waste lockpicks. Alluring gaze, that's always good. Brass topaz and that. Okay, there we go. I'm assuming that this goes right back downstairs. Yes, it does, and I did not see an exit in here. Oh, is that something? Yep. Cure poison, that's always good. Let me double check the inside map, the interior map that we have here from exploring, and make sure that I don't see any other doorways, and it looks like I don't, so that is Fort Nickel completed. Oh, it's turning nighttime now, and I don't... What time is it? It's 8:47 p.m. I don't really want to take this road at night because it's really hard to see. So there was a tent here. We did clear out the marauders and the bandits. So at this point, I'm just going to sleep in this tent here for a couple hours. It's 9 o'clock. Sleep 8 hours. If I have to, I'll use a starlight spell to light me up on the way to Chorrol, but I don't want to go back in town to sleep. That's a waste of time. Oh, who is that? Run. I don't know who that is, but he sounds like he's a magic user. We backed up to you. Oh, what is that? That's a scamp. These things are not somebody I want to mess with right now, considering I have a weakness to fire, and they fire nothing but fire. Okay, not a good factor. Not a very good factor at all. And he's using a ton of magic. Let's head this way. Miss your god. I am an innocent bystander. Kill him. For the Empire. Wow. Thank you. That was very nice of you. A conjurer. Jeez. 4-5 antique dome. I will take that. Jeez, oh man. A full-blown mage against me will kill me. That much I know. I am that weak right now. Which is why I ran away. Luckily, we found a guard who, from what I understand this game, is 10 levels higher than me. Oh, that's the wrong one. 10 levels higher than us at all times. So they practically kill anything. What a gorgeous morning. We will head up to Chorrol and meet up with Joffrey. I think what we'll do is we'll head up there, head into Chorrol, make ourselves at home a little bit. Oh. What did you kill?
Why won't you die?
Oh, did you kill a guard? What? Oh, I will take that. Look at this armor. I don't want to take that because I'm not heavy armor. However, I will take that. No, I won't. Look how heavy that is. Rough leather shoes. That's crazy stuff. I'm just gonna leave them there. I know soon if that spell will wear off. Yep, there they are. Nope. There we go. Damn bandits. I don't know how this person killed that guard, but I mean, we're not gonna ask questions like that. I'm surprised they didn't kill me. With that, we will chug another potion. We need healing, and I don't want to use the big sorcerer room because I don't necessarily need it. I'd rather just do. Oh, that's hell over now. Crap. No, that was Restore Magicka. Right? Yeah, that was Restore Magicka. Chug two of those just to make sure. I'm sure there's a place. I can't harvest that. I'm sure there's a place within a Chorrol that I can buy ingredients. If not potions themselves. How far away is this place? Oh, we're about halfway. Okay. Oh. Great. Another fort. I don't like the looks of this. Fort Ash. I really don't like the looks of this. However, I will take this monk's hood, which has nothing in it. Ooh, some mushrooms. And signs of goblins, it looks like. Oh, there's an upstairs. Let's take a look upstairs. It's still early in the morning, we have plenty of time, we're gonna make it to Chorrol today. But you just never know what people leave behind here. It looks like this place is well lived in. I mean, it's got stuff here. Looks like a fire was there. Ooh. I don't like that. That's fine. Might as well take these ingredients. They're not doing any good. Just laying here. Yeah, there we go. Take a look over here. What is this? A potion of detect life. Okay, that's always good. That's very good, actually. Potions like that, as much as I don't use them. And I was right, look, goblins. And gems, hold on. Flawless emerald, flawed topaz, flawed ruby, flawed emerald. Another wolf belt. I'll take that wolf belt to sell it. Silver goblin's not worth anything to me, so. A couple of goblins up here. Yeah, come on. Might as well not hang there. Come on. Get off. Get off my ledge. Get off my ledge. There. So it looks like there are goblins here. Looks like they've had a little... Did I look in there? Yeah, I did. Looks like they've had a little bit of a... They've set up shop, I guess. I'm assuming downstairs in the fort itself is where they are. I don't want to say nesting, but that's where they are. They left... Ooh, 10 gold. I'll take that. Nice little hefty sum there. There's a goblin skeleton, I'm assuming. A lion pelt? They have lions in this game? I didn't know that. Lion pelt? I'm over-encumbered. Well, crap. Just realized that. Nothing there. Oh, these weigh 3 pounds? Yeah, these can go away. Those are of no use to me. We'll just ditch that as evidence. I'm sure if somebody found me walking around with that and saw me in them, they may think, if they knew what they were, they may think that I am one of the assassins, which, as we know, I'm not. Let's check over here, see if there's anything. There's some, mushrooms I can grab. Nothing else I... Whoa! Who are you? I have a hunch. I have a big hunch. Wait for it. Yep. There you are.
Your money or your life?
You're not very good.
Easily done.
At your job. Oh, he's got a warhammer, that's not good.
Now you will know pain.
No, I won't. Trained agility, huh? We're gonna switch up weapons here real quick.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Jeez, this guy hits like a freight train. Let's grab a potion real quick. Switch over to my magic.
Today you die.
Ooh, do I have a poison? No, I do not. This guy can swing forever. Jeez. Come on, give it to me, little one. Come on. gonna switch back to the, Oh, you know what? We have that new sword. I forgot. That does a lot of damage. Yeah. Nope, I forgot. This doesn't have as long a reach. And I'm running out of health. We're gonna do one more. There we go. Looks like that. There we go. Jeez, oh man. I didn't think it was gonna be that tough. Stupid Khajiit.
Ha!
That's what you get. Okay. Whew. I kind of knew something was up when I saw somebody run away and then run around the corner, and I'm like, I already saw you. I know what's going on. So. Let's head into Chorrol. We'll have to grab something to, I don't know, help me get back on the feet that I need. I'm sure we'll grab some food to help restore health. So first things first, when we get to Chorrol, find out where Wayne and Priory is. I mean, we know where it is, it's on the map, but know how to get back there. And we'll head into town and take a look at what shops they have. Hopefully we'll find an alchemical place. I'm just grabbing some ingredients on the way, might as well. Viper's Bugloss. Bugloss leaves, interesting. Found Odile Farm. That is excellent. Nah. There's nothing I really want there. That, however, what is that? Is that Wayne and Priory? What is that? This has to be it, right? This has to be it. Good. So we did find it. I've arrived at Wayne and Priory now. I must take the Amulet of Kings to Joffrey. I'm gonna head into Chorrol first and pretend like I don't know this place.
Die!
What? Somebody.
Show me what you've got.
Somebody told me
I'm
to.
Just warming up, you pathetic worm.
Oh, another bandit, really?
Today.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let's grab a potion of healing, and we're gonna save
you
that
die!
For now.
You move like a pregnant cow!
I can't block those. Come here, little boy. I hear you. Come here. You have a dagger. Come on, man. Jeez, who do you think you people are? You got nothing I want, you piece of filth. Giving us real thieves a bad name. I didn't realize how many bandits were on this road. I mean, he must have been waiting there for a while because there was that guard right there. Okay. This looks like the way into town. There's the gate, the back gate, I believe. Yeah, I did take a look at the map. There was another way to get in there, but this is the north gate. Let's go inside. Well, this is kind of a nice place, huh? I get worried now when I hear that. Let's talk to a town guard.
What an old beggar.
The mooch, no.
How are you?
Welcome to Chorrol. Keep your nose clean, and we'll be good friends. Make a mistake, and the Chorrol guard will be all over you like a cheap cuirass.
Cuirass, that's how you say it. Let's talk about some rumors.
I saw Valis Odile at the Grey Mare again today. Hasn't been the same since his boys took off.
The Grey Mare. Must be a bar of some sort, an inn, if you will. Let's talk about directions real quick.
What are you looking for?
about services.
The general trader and smith are near the fountain. The bookstore is up the street, towards the chapel.
Okay. So we have to head over to the fountain area. We're looking for... I have to sell off some of these weapons that I have, because they're too heavy. I'm carrying too much. Let's take a look here. This doesn't look like a fountain. Oh, here we go. It's fire and steel looks like my kind of place.
Hello, I'm Rashida, the smith, and this is fire and steel. Quality armor and weapons, repairs too. What can I do for you?
First, let's talk about Chorrol. We don't know much about this town, so...
Nice town, but you need money here to live well. Head out of town and do some hunting. Sell the skins, or you can loot old caves and ruins.
Yeah, that second one. That second one sounds good.
Let's do business.
If it wasn't heavy armor, that might be interesting. So we have some stuff to sell. First off, we have a lion pelt. Let's get rid of that. That's 5 pounds.
A fine transaction.
We're gonna get rid of all 3 of those. And then we're gonna take a look at these weapons here. So we used up some of those charges on it. Does it do a lot of anything? Not really. But it is a special weapon, and I'm going to keep it. Oh, I was going to sell that one weapon, but it's stolen, and I can't sell that, so that's fine. I'll probably just end up dropping it. I feel like I'd get more out of gems from, like, a general store than anywhere else. Okay.
Thank you. Come again.
No, thank you. What about rumors?
Ah, Chorrol. Easy access to all the other cities of Cyrodiil.
Easy access, my butt. Did you see how many bandits I took down? And then there was that conjurer? I mean, come on. Let's take a look here. Is there a general store area? So that looks like the castle in this town. Can I have this sword? This looks like my kind of sword. I would take that sword. Lazy. No, I don't like that.
What's I'm listening.
Crozier. This looks like an inn, so I will come back. Northern goods and trade. This looks like a good place. Let's go in here.
Hello. I don't think we've met. Are you new in town?
I'm gonna say none of your business, because I don't want to really be around known around here much.
Oh, well, I'm sorry for bothering you. My mother often says I'm too forward with strangers.
Yeah, I would take that into consideration. Let's talk about your mom.
My mother owns this shop. She would be glad of your business. Good day.
Ugh.
Only the finest wares to buy and barter at Northern Goods and Trades. I'm Seed Neas, the proprietor. How can I help you?
Let's talk about Chorrol real quick to her.
If I don't have what you need, you might try the other Chorrol merchants. Renoir's has books, fire and steel for your armor and weapons.
Hopefully you have something
that
I need.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
You know, you'll never know when I need one of these. In case I run out of lockpicks, so I'm gonna pick one up since I have the extra money.
A fine bargain for you.
Just to keep it on hand. other than that, let's get rid of these rings. I don't think I really have anything else I want to sell here. Chameleon is good. Alluring Gaze. Charm, 12 points. On target. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, I can get it. Yeah, just like I thought, I can get a little bit more money here for these. So we'll sell these off too.
That's a fair deal. Come back and see me again.
Okay. Let's talk about Joffrey real quick.
An old cleric with that name comes in now and then. Lives southeast of town on the Black Road at Wainon Priory.
Wainon Priory, okay. She can train us. What can she train us?
Let's see if we can't teach you a thing or two.
Nope. I will not need training in that.
Enough talk.
They have a chest in here. We'll keep that in mind. Maybe rip that place off a little bit later. Let's head over to the bookstore real quick. See what they have to offer. Renoir.
Welcome to Renoir's Books. I'm the owner, Estelle Renoir. Look around. If you don't see what you want, please ask.
Okay. Any rumors for us?
Everyone's talking about the assassination, of course. Here, take my copy of the new Black Horse Courier. Go ahead. Keep it.
Oh, thank you. What else do you know?
I heard that the Countess is quite upset lately. Apparently someone stole something very personal to her.
Ooh, that sounds like a good quest for me.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Stormrider scroll? Resist shock 100%, shock damage 100%. Whoa, that looks powerful. Nothing really that jumps out to me that I want to read right now, so.
Good day.
Yeah, let's, oh, it's dark. Let's head up to the castle. That sounds like, the Count had something stolen from her?
How goes it?
Joffrey can wait. I mean, he's not. I don't think he's going anywhere, unless he dies. That would suck. But I'm pretty sure he's not going anywhere. So we're gonna head up to the castle and see what we got going on up there. Is this the main area? The Great Hall. Oh my. I don't think I've ever been in this castle before. It's quite nice. And there is the Countess there.
Greetings to you.
Excuse me.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I am Countess Velga of Chorrol. I wish I had time to chat, but I'm afraid I'm in the middle of an investigation.
I would like to talk about that investigation, please.
I'm sorry, but the investigation is a secret, and I don't trust you enough to discuss it with you.
And here we go into the first portion of speechcraft. So I'm not very good at it, so it may take me a little bit, but let's try this.
We'll see.
In attempt to persuade, you must admire, boast, joke, and coerce. Each of these actions raises or lowers the NPC's disposition. Don't take too long because the NPC is already steadily falling. As you highlight each possible action, the NPC's face shows his or her reaction to it. They will love, like, dislike, or hate each action. Each suspicion goes up if you select a loved or liked action, and goes down if you select a disliked or hated action. The potential gain and loss for each action is based on your speechcraft and how full the wedge is. Try to select fuller wedges when they are aligned with NPCs, the actions the NPCs likes. Try to select less of the full wedges when they are aligned with actions he or she does not like. I've never been good at this. 48. If we get too low, we get his bribe. So, let's start. Nope, we don't want that. I like this.
Good one. Is that so? I salute you, most impressed. Don't waste your flattery on me.
That was not good.
How nice. It's
okay, one
just
bribe.
What I wanted.
Good. So let's talk a little bit more. So, this is bad. This is okay. We want to do it this way.
Oh, please. Don't try to manipulate me.
Joke.
Sure, that... My life is drab and wretched by comparison.
We're at 55. I have no idea if I'm doing good or not. No, we want this.
Don't waste your flat... Such a... Yeah, I get... Oh, please.
57. So we're getting better. She likes this. She does not like that.
Good one.
Oh, shit.
Gracious, what a hero.
Rotate.
Not now, not later, not
ever.
That's just talk.
This isn't going to work very well. Let's try one more time. Yes.
Gracious, what a hero.
She does not like that.
Oh, please. Don't waste your flattery. Yeah, I get it.
61, okay. So 61, let's try this.
That
now.
Works for me. You seem the trusting type.
There we go.
Perhaps you can assist me. It seems someone has taken away an heirloom that is quite dear to me. I want you to help me recover a stolen painting. The painting was of my lost love, the Count Valga, and it has been stolen from my bedchamber.
Ooh.
If you find the painting and bring the culprit to justice, you shall be justly rewarded. What say you?
I say it takes a thief, and I would be glad to help.
Very well. I suggest you begin to gather clues. And I warn you, do not accuse the wrong person, or I shall be quite cross with you.
Oh.
Here are some keys. They should allow you access to many of the restricted areas in Castle Chorrol.
Let's talk about gathering clues.
Your best bet is to speak to residents of the castle. Once you have found out all you can, search for physical clues.
Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Let's talk about castle residents real quick.
Chanel and Orgnolf both reside in the private quarters section. They have been restricted to remain indoors, so they should be easy to find. You may also want to speak to Bitneld, the captain of the guard. He can be found on patrol in Chorrol or in the barracks. Finally, I would try speaking to Orak Grogoth, who is my steward. He resides in the private quarters section as well. If he isn't in the castle, he may be at the Northern Goods and Trade, buying food to stock our larder.
This is going to be fun. Let's talk about the stolen painting.
The painting is all I have left that reminds me of the Count.
It's very dear.
I spend many a lonely night wishing that the words I speak to it will be heard, and not just fall upon the lifeless pigments and canvas.
All right.
I was elsewhere at the time of the robbery, and the chamber was locked. The only other people who have had access to the chamber and were unaccounted for are the court mage, Chanel, and the porter, Orgnolf. Don't forget to check with Bitneld, the captain of the guard, my steward, Orak Grogoth, and my herald, Laith Wavrick.
Well, all right, so we have a quest. Looks like Joffrey's going to wait a little bit more to talk to us, but we have a whodunit quest, and this is going to be awesome. I've never done this quest before. I'm super excited. However...
Good luck, Investigator.
Thank you. And we will put this crown on top of your head right now as I say, this is the end of the episode. We will continue this quest specifically in the next episode. So I appreciate you watching. Thank you for following along, and we will see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, if you like this video, feel free to subscribe or leave a like below. And if you don't know what to watch next, here's another video ready for you.